West Virginia has the lowest participation rates in the country when it comes to the 2020 census.
We usually have about 75% participation, which is right below the national average. Usually about 80 to 85% of participation is national average. So for whatever reason, West Virginia does tend to trend a little bit below the national average, which is unfortunate, but a lot of times it's rural areas and, you know, a lot of times people just either don't understand the process or don't have access to the process immediately.
By now, you should have received a blue card in the mail from the U.S. Census Bureau to make yourself count in the 2020 census.
A lot of state, local funding is dependent upon that census, the count that we receive. So for a lot of things such as education, healthcare, recreation, community facilities and events and things that we receive federal funding for, the census goes a long way towards that.
If you didn't receive a blue card in the mail, you could go online to www.2020census.gov and click on the tab that says, if you don't have a census ID, click here, and fill out the 5-minute survey.
Told us that last week because that was a big concern across the state, is that maybe people haven't received that card yet or have been assigned that access code online. But you can go on and actually register without that code. And I think a lot of people don't know that, right?
Reporting in Oak Hill for Newswatch, I'm Shakira Hawkins.